have reached these lands but newly from an ultimate dim thule, from a wild weird clime that lieth sublime out of space, out of time. Bottomless vales and boundless floods and chasms and caves and titan woods with forms that no man can discover. Mountains toppling evermore into seas without a shore. Seas that restlessly aspire, surging on to skies of fire. Lakes that endlessly outspread their lone waters. Moon and dead, their still waters, still and chilly, with the snows of the lulling lily. Outspread their lone waters, lone and dead, their still waters sad and chilly. With the snows of the lulling lily, by the mountains near the river, murmuring low, murmuring ever, by the grey woods, by the swamp, where the toad and the newt encamp, by the dismal tarns and the pools, where dwell the ghouls, by his spot, the most unholy, in each nook, most melancholy, there the traveller meets aghast, cheated memories of the past. Shrouded forms that start and sigh, white-robed forms of friends long given, in agony to the earth and heaven. For the heart whose woes are legion, it is a peaceful, soothing region. For the spirit that walks in shadows, it's an Eldorado. But the traveler traveling through it may not dare not openly view it. Never the mysteries are exposed. To the weak human eye unclosed, so wills the king king who hath forbid the uplifting of the fringed lid, and thus the sad soul that here passes behold it but through darkened glasses. By a room obscure and lonely, haunted by ill angels only, where an Eidolon named Night on a black throne reigns upright. I have wandered home but newly from an ultimate dim